Alright, so we're in August now and we've come to open this pool. It's definitely not going to be looking good. Anyway, we take the cover off and it's pretty much black. And they are all mosquitoes. Get the shock straight out, pour it in. There's mosquitoes flying everywhere, by the way. It's not nice. Get every last bit of shock out.
It's a frog.
See a few things swimming around. Frog.
There, get him quick.
And newt as well. Brush the whole pool, disturb all the algae off the surface. More newts. Try to get all these out. Definitely putting some flock in here as well. Get this cover folded up. That's job done. Let's see what happens in a couple of days. Holler your boy for the pool work. All right. Part two here. It's cleared up really well, to be honest. Got the vac set out. Got the bucket, gonna prime the pump. And then start hoovering. All very loose on the bottom. I've sped it up, so you get to see more vac shots. Also, I've posted the time lapse of this vac on my YouTube, which is the Pool Guy ML. Drink from the customer. Bit of netting. Oh, I forgot to spin the net. There you go. Empty out the stuff I hoovered. Clean the bucket. Put on filter and turn the pump on. Check the chemical. pH is very low. Add some chemicals and that's job done. Holler your boy for the pool work.
On my neck, that's incoming. I'm a pretty boy, I'm stunning. Super speed Sonic, I'm running. Super, super, super speed Sonic.
Alright, come to this indoor job today. It's already nearly empty. It's been sitting for a while, so it's got quite dirty on the bottom. So they want it fully emptied and acid wash. So I'm going to stick this submersible pump in. Get my wellies on, fill a bucket, get some hydrochloric acid out. That's lovely. Get the brush, start brushing all the walls down. Jet the steps and skimmer. The pump still pumping out. Don't even ask me what that is. Brush the floor, it's all flat bottom, so brush it all towards the pump. Hoover up the last bits, and that's job done. Stick a hose in, fill it up, that'll take a couple of days. Holler your boy for the pool work.
Hello everyone. Hello everyone, so everyone was asking for a pool update, so I'm gonna do one. We had a few extra floaties, so we filled those up. I had this super cute heart floaty, and then a green raft. So I blew all those up. Then I threw in those floaties into the pool, and my three-year-old donut floaty. Everyone say hi to Cece! So I put my sunglasses on and it was time to hop in. The water was super cool. And you can't forget sunscreen. And then we hopped in. The water was super cold, so we tried to stay out of it as much as we could. Look at the clouds the rest of the time. They're so beautiful. Comment what floaties we should get next.
Wanna put a ring on my finger. Put it on and make him wanna marry me. Put it on and make him wanna marry me. Put it on and make him wanna marry me. Put it on and make him put it on and make him wanna marry me. Put it on and make him wanna marry me. Put it on and
blow that piece of junk out of the sky!
Exactly.
Jenna!
Because Hannah fucking hates you!
You're still holding on! Let go!
Hey, Beth!
Supposed to feed the rats on schedule or they get sick!
Hey, guys!
Traitor! Sucks!
I just had sex. I'm about to eat nachos!
Hold on to your hats! You're about to get grounded!
So I wanted to do part two while answering questions. You can't empty the entire pool of all of the water or the liner will pop because it needs the pressure of the water to hold it down. So we are draining half of the water and replacing half of the water with clean water. Also, this pool wasn't opened in 10 years, but I didn't live here for all of those 10 years. I just moved in this year, so we're opening it and trying to restore it. We are starting the filter on Tuesday, so come back for part three. Hi, so this is part five of cleaning the pool that hasn't been opened in 10 years. So my stepdad was scooping out all this mud at the bottom because the vacuum was taking a long time. And then today, after a bunch of shock and stuff, you could finally see the shallow end. We took out the ladders that also were sitting there for 10 years and cleaned them off. And my mom continued vacuuming the bottom of the pool, and hopefully we can see the deep end soon. So obviously we put in the ladders and there's a little bit of algae we need to scrub off, but it's done, so thank you.
Okay, so my grandparents had this 80-year-old massive pool. My grandparents live there, my family lives there. And so every year it takes so much work. So first we have to sweep it out. I miss the first sweeping. But then we power wash the whole thing and make sure any loose cracks are blown out and all the scum is washed away. And then we sweep again. And then we go through the screwdriver and pull up more loose pieces that the power washer didn't get. And then we sweep again, which I also missed taking a video of. And then we have to patch all of the big cracks with a hydraulic mixture, let that dry, and then paint those patches with special swimming pool paint. And then we paint the whole entire pool. That includes the floor and the walls and the top edge every year. It was 85 degrees this day, and we were dying. And of course, the cottonwood tree decided to shed today, so that's what this snow is. Finally, it's painted, and now it's ready to fill. We pump in the water from the lake, and then once it's full, we shock the crap out of it until it's clean and crystal clear, and then we get to enjoy it all summer. Worth it? I think so.
So I've been seeing a lot of these pool videos, and I decided, why not do my pool? So we just opened it yesterday, and we got a lot of power washing to go. It's pretty dirty right now, but it'll get clean in like 5 days. So keep watching. So this is my pool transformation. We've been working about a month on it, and it's been a lot of work. So if you want to see the final product, like this video and follow. Thank you.